Kahn will have moved Betty by now. I'll see what I can find out. In the meantime, our best bet might be the DeCarlos.
I'll see if I can track him down.
Nathan, don't beat yourself up so much. Betty's a big girl. She'll be okay.
The sooner we find her, the better.
Hey, buddy. You got some nerve to come back around here. There's easier ways to kill yourself.
My cab company. I could use your help in either the AA gun or your plane.
They say they're gonna shoot up my cabs. We gotta protect them. Look out, here they come.
Hey, cabby, you're delinquent on your protection payments.
Look, business ain't been good.
Well, it's about to get worse.
Glad to help.
Hey, buddy, Kahn's goons been moving a lot of freight lately. We want to see what they're up to. They got a train coming in. Each crate you nab and bring back earns you a chunk of change.
Looky here, boys. We got a pigeon packing for crumbs.
Good. Now bring it back to the warehouse. Another. work. That's all of them.
Listen, Kahn's holding one of my crew captive. Any idea where I should start looking?
Keep your eye out for a cop, Wally Bag of Donuts. He might know something.
Thanks for the tip.
Across the river. We're heading over to back them up, but they got planes on the way to intercept us. We could use you in the AA guns. Nathan, we heard Kahn's got you broad. Word is he's moving her to one of his local hideouts.
Any idea where?
Not yet, but I'll tell you what. You do a little favor for us, and I'll have my boys look into it.
What's the favor?
Kahn's got a convoy of cargo trucks set to leave town. What do you say you flatten them? It might be therapeutic.
You got a deal.
Let's find those trucks. There they are.
Hey, finish them before they cross the river, or the deal is off. We'll be right back. Nathan. I got my boys asking around about your broad. We'll keep you posted.
Thanks.
Zachary, we heard about your gal. Look, don't worry, we got our ears to the streets. Meantime, we got some crates of hooch need picking up. Each one you grab, you'll net yourself some cash.
Find what you can on Betty and I may be able to help.
Great. Like one hand washing the other. Now, the cops been on us tight, so move quick.
Thank you.
scram. Thanks, Nathan.
Hey, Zachary, you might think you're a hot pilot, but you've never faced me before.
Beat it, chump. You're not fit to fly.
Zachary, it's a
I'm gonna kill you so dead your parents will keel over.
Down, ain't ya? I'd like to see what you can do. How's about a little race? Good luck. You're gonna need it. I'm shortening the race time.
Meet me there.